fire. I'm not sure whether or not that's considered a burning is considered a status effect. Possibly. This isn't over. This is not fucking over. But no longer revives allies permanently. Instead, allies who are unconscious of great power. Yeah, we'll go with Life Ward. Go with that. Life Ward and Mind Blast. What else do we have? Winter Stillness, Ice Mine, Wall of Ice. We'll go Wall of Ice versus Ice Mine. I'm not sure Ice Mine's, I don't know. Ice Mine, I don't know of how well Ice Mine would be for a dragon. Okay, we'll go with Ice Mine. And we can go with Ice Armor. Let's see. Do we have everything in there? Yep. Okay, your job is to keep everyone from dying. This is your sacred charge. Everyone calm down. We are going to kill this goddamn dragon. This will be the launching point for our inevitable endless victories. Let's save. Let us save. I'm like, we are. I'm not fucking around right now. Just a second. Doing this because we're running through here. We are not. No one is delaying here. Everyone continue to run. There is no reason to fight here. This is worthless. This is a waste of our time and effort. No one take damage in this area. This is not where the fight ends. Stop it! Stop picking up Spindleweed! This is the battle. Iron Bull will be invincible. I will just say right now, even having yet be being yet to defeat this dragon, that Iron Bull is the most impressive, gorgeous tank that I have ever had the pleasure to serve with. My God, man, you deserve every bit of your victories. Let's get a little bit closer. She's not gonna hit yet. Little bit closer. Come on, little closer. Everyone weirdly teleport to me. Yeah, thank you. Well, I guess Bull also works. It's just that people sometimes get themselves killed. I guess I'll just go with you. We're gonna hit the barrier, friend. And let's go, Bull. Go. Go, you big man. Okay, you be you. I'm gonna go over here because I'm not so good at being me. Ah, damn it. Wings. Thank fuck. Thank you for knowing what barrier is. This will be the day. This will be our day. The pole will not fall. Okay. Actually, he's already got it. I'm the only one without a barrier. Well, he's already got one, but I need to be closer to even hit him. Anyway. Where is he? He's over there. Yeah, he is. This is not the end. Oh, fuck. I was like, do not do that bullshit wing nonsense on me, bitch. Take it. Take it, man! She tries to sit on a mountain. We will be there. We will be there waiting. This is not over. Stay limber! I don't care how. This is not over. I was kind of was hoping I could get both myself and Iron Bull in this, but it's okay. Other people are also making sure he stays safe. Crazy bitch. Okay, we got a decent amount of potions for this point in the fight. Don't let yourselves be on fire, you dumb fucks. What are they doing? Are they? Are they trapped standing in fire somewhere? Where were they? Okay, I'm gonna go search for our comrades. I bet they're standing in fire like idiots. Dorian. Solas. Shame me. Fuck. Get him without being on fire. Fuck, not anymore. Well. It's a nice serving with you, gentlemen. They seem trapped. Damn it. No fucking spindleweed. Why would you die on spindleweed? Dragon bitch. These baby dragons are fucking with us. Don't get killed over that bullshit. Oh, now they're up here. Okay, we're going up here. She's up there. God. It's being me and Iron Bull again. Fucking ignore this. Ignore that shit. He's gonna fucking pile a fire again. Tired of everyone standing in fire. Everyone fucking stands in fire. So frustrated. Damn. Damn it. Oh, hello, Henry. In the middle of a fight we shouldn't be involved in. Fucking God. Just a second. Oh my God. Ah. Fuck. Oh, God damn!
Is everyone all right?
Never better.